Hey guys, oh my god, I'm literally about to end this video and do it tomorrow. Hey guys, it's Soph, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So the next couple vlogs are going to be different. This week I am doing a packing vlog for the beach. Basically, the next couple vlogs are going to be packing for the beach, beach, packing for the beach, beach. I'm going to the beach with my aunt and uncle this next week on Sunday to Saturday. And then when I come home on Saturday, I have to pack stuff. Wait, I have to unpack, do my laundry. Then I have to pack again. And then I go to the beach on Sunday to Thursday with my parents. In New York, I'm Millie Rock. Hiding in my socks, running from my op, and I shoot at op. What? And I'm on the block. What? 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 And I'm on the block. What? In New York, I'm Millie Rock. Hiding in my socks. What? Hiding in my socks. What? Selling every rock. What? 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 In New York, I'm Millie Rock. Hiding in my socks. What? Useless every rock. What?
Hi, okay, so we just finished putting my laundry away. It's really hot in here. So first thing I'm going to do is pack some hoodies because it could be cold down there. So I'm going to bring this cropped Amazon hoodie thing. It was $9.99. It took a good 3 months to get. Actually, it was just over 2 months. That's it. I'm next going to bring this Sherpa hoodie from American Eagle. I believe it was $30. They're like boot cut flowy pants from Serco. I believe they were $12.99. I know it's not really a store for like my age. We have some white jean shorts that I'm going to wear. They were size 1 from Rue 21. I think they were on sale. I think they were like $10, originally like $25. I don't know why this belt thing is on it. I was just seeing if like it would look cute, but it doesn't. We have these American Eagle shorts. I got them from Plato's Closet though. They were $9? 9 or 11. I think they were $11. Okay, we're not gonna bring this hoodie. It's way too big. It takes up half my space. This hoodie from Old Navy, $39. Got in size large in the men's section. Got these Hollister shorts from Plato's Closet. They're exact same thing. Size 0. They're low rise, but they're the short shorts. I'm not gonna pack these. I'm just going to leave them. So like to go to my, cause I'm going to my aunt's house, sleeping over there. We're going to the beach, so I'll wear that to my aunt's house. Okay, I kind of wrecked this shirt, but I'm probably gonna wear the black hoodie type thing, so it doesn't look a little weird. But here's the front of it, and here's the back. Okay, so I got this Amazon shirt. It was way too big on me, so I just fixed the back and now it fits, but the back kind of looks dumb. So I'm just going to wear it as like a sleep shirt and have like a hoodie underneath it. It was from Amazon, took like 2 months to get it. It was $5. We have this white cami top. It's a little see-through though, which kind of upsets me. I dyed it and the dye came out. So that sucks. I cropped it though, so it's fine. I got this for my friend Reese. Thank you so much, Reese. She looked at her closet account. I think it's r_closet, maybe. I'm not really sure. But I got this. I think it was from Shein. And I got it in size small. I think the original price is around $6, maybe. That looks a little weird, but it's from Amazon. I got it in size small. It's kind of like, I think it's called the Gina top from Brandy Melville. It was $10. got this Rolling Stones t-shirt from Target. It was $12.99. I got an extra large in the junior section. It's a little tiny on me though. Like, I wanted it to be like really big. These shorts, they were from my cousin Ashley. Shout out to you. They're from my cousin Ashley. They don't fit me whatsoever. They're size large. I don't know the price. I don't know where they're from. So I have this one. It's from Five Below, and I swear it's so worth it. I'm gonna get a lot more of these. I have this that's from Five Below. Lululemon bra I got from Player's Closet. I think it was $10. Right, so we have this bra from Aerie. It was $20. Aeropostale one. It kind of looks like Aerie. It's really tight, like it could literally fit a doll. Look at that. Really tight and stuff. But I still wear it. I'm probably gonna get a bigger size for like Christmas or sometime this summer, hopefully. It's not really white anymore because I washed it too much, but yeah. I have this Nike bra from Plato's Closet. I think it was $9. No, it was $8. And I have this Calvin Klein bra, and it's literally amazing. Love it. Okay, so first thing, it looks really weird. It says wrap tops from Aerie. This is wrap tops from Aerie. So it looks kind of weird, but it's supposed to go like that and tie. Yeah, you know what I mean. Here's a wrap top from Aerie I got from my friend Emma, I think. I'm not really sure. I think I got from my friend Emma. I think it was $7. I have these black bottoms from my friend Paige. They were like $4. They're really cheap. Love them a lot. Okay, they don't really go well together, but I really like it. Okay, so we have these bikini bottoms from Aerie. They're green. They're like an olive green. $20. It was pretty expensive. A wrap top, but in this kind of like cheetah print, I'd say. Yeah, like cheetah. $20. Got in size small. Love it a lot. But I have this Ocean City, Maryland shirt that I just want to bring because, like, why not? Fill your hat. Okay, it's not actually hers, but she has one that looks exactly like it. Got this hat from Amazon. It's a bucket hat. It's white. Literally everyone has this hat. So yeah. It's a little big. I got the size large to extra large because I didn't know like the size thing. It's a little big though, and they didn't have the small medium.
Probably gonna edit this now. Oh no. Okay, bye.